Matthew 5 and 13. You are the salt of the earth, but if the salt loses flavor, how shall it be seasoned? I am salt. I am is a state of being. So I am right now. Right now, I am salt. Not want to be, not has been, not would like to be, but I'm salt right now. I'm salt because I'm saved, sanctified, baptized, and full of the Holy Ghost. Let's just underscore the word salt in the natural. And let's just look at it. Salt is a season. Its flavor is distinguished from any other spice there is. And when it is infused or added to food, it is distributed throughout the food and give a satisfying taste. It is also a preserver. It preserves, it keeps from decay or ruin. So I am salt in the natural. The gospel that I carry and that I spread is distinguished from any other word that we know. I'm salt because I'm of the royal priesthood, chosen generation. I am peculiar. I am salt. Salt is a preserver, as I said, it keeps. We have to keep the word of God because God is the truth. And Satan is trying to destroy the truth. So we must keep the truth by preaching the word of God. Not only by preaching it, but we need to live it every single day. We need to let the world know that Jesus is real. Now as I close, salt is different. Table salt is different from any other salt. Now, there is something in table salt that keeps it from clogging and caking up. They found out that salt, when it is damp or it's raining, it will clog up. Now, the little girl on the Martin table salt, it's raining and she has an umbrella. But if you notice, the salt keeps on flowing because it has something in it. I am salt because I keep on flowing. Though the storms of life keep raging, sometimes I cannot tell the night from day, but something within me keep me flowing. I can flow through financial difficulties because the Lord is, I said, the Lord is my shepherd, and I shall not want. I can flow when I'm grieved. I had a son murdered, but I kept on flowing because God is a keeper. Bless his name. Bless his name. Bless his name. I had a revival before my daughter died. Had no idea she was going to die. The revival was scheduled a month ahead. She passed away. But I kept on flowing. Not on my own. But something within me tells me to go ahead. Bless his name. Bless his name. Bless his name. I am salt.